Well, we're starting off with June gloom for one last day, though we're still going to have clouds tomorrow morning, but it will be July. And then before you know it, we are going to be talking about July fry with a warm-up on our way. Right now, though, plenty of cloud cover across the county as we look towards Chula Vista from Otay Mountain. Well lit this morning. You could see those thick clouds all the way up into our foothills. It is 63 degrees there, 61 in Poway and in El Cajon, but 50s in Carlsbad up through Fallbrook, including in Escondido. So the storm system up to the north of us is enhancing our marine layer. That was kind of what brought the rain yesterday. It's exiting off to the east, but that high pressure system that's sitting over Texas right now, that is going to be nudging towards the west, ushering in a warm-up for us just in time for the 4th of July weekend. Also, temperatures today starting off about 5 to 10 degrees below normal. We'll see better clearing each day into the weekend, so a lot more sunshine in the forecast. Temperatures in the low 70s along our coastline through the next several days, and then mid-70s just in time for the holiday. I will say today, some areas along our coastline will see better clearing than other areas. Inland neighborhoods, most areas will see sunshine by late morning. Some areas may take a little bit longer. 70s today and tomorrow, then 80s and 90s heading into the weekend. Mountain areas, temperatures about 10 degrees warmer today, back into the 70s with 80s Friday into early next week. While the desert locations, temperatures will be trending in the 90s for one last day and nearing in on 110 by the holiday.